all, but Jesus is coming. So all my backslidden, but Jesus is coming. Many unsaved, but he's coming. Yes, he is. As I heard him say, now learn ye the parable of the fig tree, when it's yet young and yet tender, and its branches putting forth leaves. You look out and you say, spring is coming now. But Jesus said, when ye shall see all these things, I want you to know that they end of time. It's now, even at the door, for nation to rise against nation, kingdom against kingdom, wars, rumors of wars, earthquakes in divers places, mothers against the daughter-in-laws, daughter-in-laws against the mother-in-law, father against the son. But Jesus said, these are the beginning of sorrow, but the end is not yet. For the end, they'll deliver you up to the castle to be afflicted. But I come to tell you that Jesus is the way. Yes! Glory! God! Oh, blessed name! I heard him say, because iniquity shall abound, the love of many shall wax cold, because we are seeing things that we shouldn't see. People are doing things that they shouldn't do. It's discouraging others. It's causing them to throw up their hand. But Jesus said, he that endures to the end, he that hold on, don't give up, he that keep on doing God's will, keep on fasting, keep on praying, those are the ones that's going to make it in. Yes! Yes! God! Glory! But Paul said, wait a minute, behold, I show you a mystery. We shall not all sleep, but we shall all be changed in a moment, in the twinkling of an eye. But this corrupt, gotta put on incorrupt, and then modern, put on immortality. And after the corrupt, that put on incorrupt, and the modern, I put on immortality. Then I'll be brought to pass a great saying, death and hell swallowed up in victory. Yes! He's coming after a while. He's coming on the cloud. And the Bible said, when he comes, every tribe is going to moan. Every eye got to see him as he is. His hair like lamb wool. His eyes twinkle like lightning. His countenance will outshine the sun. And John said, caught up in the spirit on the Lord's day, I saw the heaven divided, rolling together like a soul. When it's rolled together, I saw the rich man, I saw the poor man, the bound man, and the free man. Run to the rocks, cried out to the rocks, all right, fall on me, hide me from the wrath of the Lamb. Though the great day of the Lamb, wrath is come, who shall be able to stand? Yes, Lord, yes! And Jesus said that in that day, and I'm going to close here now, but in that day, many going to come and say, Lord, do you remember when I prayed in your name? Do you remember I was on the earth before? Do you remember when I was in the choir? Do you remember when I preached in your name? But Jesus said, I don't say, depart from me, you workers of iniquity. I know you not. But when she comes, I want somebody that's gonna hold on. Somebody that do my will. Somebody gonna say yes. Yes. Yes, Lord. Yes. Do your word. Yes. I'll obey. Yes, Lord. Say yes. Say this today, no doubt somebody's here is in the limbo state, on the seesaw, up and then you down, up again and then you down. But you need some power to endure, power yet in a struggle. You're caught up in the emotions. But I wonder today, do you have some power to endure? God don't want you caught up in the emotions, but God wants you to have some power. And God said, my peace I leave with you, and my peace I give unto you. Not as the world give it, but give it I unto thee. Let not your heart be troubled, neither let it be afraid. I'm not through yet, but I'm gonna be through here. But let me tell you what Isaiah said. Have thou not known? Have thou not heard that the everlasting Father, the Creator of the end of the world, fainteth not, neither is he weary. There's no sighting of his understanding. He giveth power to the faint. Maybe you fainting in your circumstances, fainting in your mind, fainting in your spirit, fainting before your trials, fainting with your natural ability. Don't you tell yourself, I know I ought to be able to do it, but you find yourself falling short. But he give power, my God, to the faint, them that have no might. He increased strength, even the young faint and be weary, the youth faint, and the young man shall utterly fall. Will they that wait? Yes, Lord, they that wait. I wonder how many go wait. They that wait upon the Lord shall reap the blessing. Their mind that we wait, their days they rock, not be weary, they walk and not faint. The old folks sang a song, said, give me power by the law. I need power by the law. Some new right power, some Holy Ghost power, some power to hold my peace, some power to shut my mouth, some power to do God's will, some power to stay in church. I got my power, the power of God. Lost too many got shouting power, too many got hand waving power, some even a speaking tongue every now and then. Too many got the preaching power, but God wants you to have the Holy Ghost power. The Holy Ghost, the Holy Ghost, the Holy Ghost, make it walk right. The Holy Ghost, put your heart and your soul. The Holy Ghost, give you power. Yes. Do I feel the Holy Ghost move stuff in here? The Holy Ghost, the Holy Ghost. Jesus told me, say I'm going away, y'all, but I don't leave you comforted. And many of us are comfortless. We're so comfortless, we're trying everything, we're getting caught up in everything. But Jesus said, I won't leave you comforted. I'm going to pray my Father that he'll send you another comforter. And the comforter, which is the Holy Ghost, will teach you all things and bring all things. And you'll remember whatsoever